Nagpur, a crime reporter's mother and 1.5-year-old daughter has been found dead. The duo were missing since Saturday evening. News just coming in from Nagpur, a crime reporter's mother and 1.5-year-old daughter have been found dead. The duo were missing since Saturday evening.
डेढ़ बजे हमें पुलिस स्टेशन को माहिती मिली है कि रविकांत कामले इन्होंने माहिती दी कि उनकी माताजी और उनकी 1.5 साल की बच्ची घर पर आई नहीं है। तो उसके इसे ये सिलसिले में हम सब पुलिस फोर्स जो है उनके तपास में लग गए और सुबह 9:30 बजे पुलिस स्टेशन को मालूम हुई कि एक बॉडी वीरगांव नाले में पड़ी वाली है, महिला की बॉडी पड़ी नाले में पड़ी है। तो स्टाफ हम सब सीनियर लोग फिर वहाँ पर जाने के बाद देखे और जो रात में मिसिंग सुबह जो मिसिंग दाखिल किए थे रविकांत कामले इनको वहाँ पर बुलाए और बुलाने के बाद उन्होंने उनको बॉडी को पहचान लिया, जिसमें उन्होंने कहा कि उनकी ये माता जी है और 1.5 साल की बच्ची उनको पहचान लिया। उसके बाद अपने पुलिस स्टेशन में किडनेपिंग और मर्डर का गुना दाखिल किया है और इन्वेस्टिगेशन शुरू है।
रिचा जॉइंस मी ऑन द स्टोरी। रिचा, a crime reporter's mother and 1.5-year-old daughter have now been found dead. They were missing since Saturday evening.
That's right, Aishwarya. Shockwaves have been going through in Nagpur at this point post this incident. And since Saturday is when the daughter as well as the mother of this crime journalist were in fact missing. While they had gone out in a market's place, and that's where the family as well as the police are suspecting that they were picked up and their throats were slit and they were put into a bag and thrown into a nala. So clearly at this point the investigations are still on to find out what are the reasons that can be ascertained for this crime, but clearly the police are not ruling out a financial or personal and professional rivalry that they had with the family or specifically with the crime journalist, which would have possibly led to this incident and murder to occur. At this point, the family is extremely devastated post the incident, but the police have already detained 2 suspected people in this matter, and they are also booked a case of murder against unknown person while the further investigations are still on in this double murder.